This video is gonna change how you view Norfolk. It's gonna change your life. So I'm gonna tell you the reason why most of you fail Norfolk, and the reason why I quit Norfolk, and what I started doing instead of doing Norfolk. I'm gonna tell you what I learned about Norfolk, and this changed my life. Some of you are now thinking this guy Jigsaw, this guy watches porn. I don't know, I don't do that. I don't waste my time. I don't waste my energy. One thing I know is I'm attractive. Girls want me. Girls are attracted to me. So here's the truth. Imagine yourself as someone who girls want, as someone who girls are attracted to, and seeing yourself being chased by girls, would you jack off? How you carry yourself and how you view yourself is so important. So if you value yourself and you see yourself as a high value man, you start to act like a high value man and you start to think like a high value man. High value man values their time, they value their energy. Yeah, they say energy can neither be created nor destroyed, but energy can be wasted. So when you waste it, you won't have energy to do the things that you should be doing. And again, how you carry yourself is so important. So the reason why most of you can't stop jacking off and can't succeed on NoFap is that you force yourself to stop thinking about jacking off. You force yourself to stop thinking about porn. When you force yourself to stop thinking about something, you think about that thing more and more. So when you start NoFap, you'll be like, this time I'm not gonna think about porn. I'm not gonna think about jacking off. And when you force yourself to stop thinking about jacking off or porn, you think about it more and more. So for example, if I told you to stop thinking about a banana, the time that I just mentioned banana, your brain will recall, or it tries to remember what a banana looks like. And in your brain, you will see the image of a banana. And if I continue to talk about a banana, your brain will keep seeing a banana. And if you keep forcing, you keep seeing banana. This is the same with NoFap. This is the same with jacking off. So if you tell yourself not to think about porn and jacking off, you think about porn and jacking off. So what should you do instead? I will tell you after this. This is the first reason why I quit NoFap. And the second reason why I quit NoFap is NoFap community is there to help you with your addiction of porn. And I'm not addicted. I'm not struggling from quitting porn. I am not struggling. I can control my mind. If I told myself to not jack off and watch porn, I don't jack off and I don't watch porn for real. My mind is not controlling me. I am controlling my mind. The same with you. Control your mind and not the opposite. I once said a lady saying, if you deliberately plan to be less than you can be, I tell you, you'll be unhappy for the rest of your life. And I know that I can control my mind, and I don't want to be stopped from achieving the things that I want to achieve in life with jacking off, with watching porn. And I view myself as a high value man. I view myself as attractive. I am a high value man. Do you respect yourself? Do you respect your time? This is not Call of Duty. You only live once. You only live once. You have one life. Are you gonna waste it, or are you gonna use it wisely? So I know the age is come. So what should you do instead of forcing yourself from thinking, from not thinking about jacking off and not thinking about porn? What should you do instead? The first thing that you do is to calm yourself and know that you are in control of your mind, and then focus on the things that you want. But don't focus on not focusing on the things that you don't want. Instead, focus on the things that you want. How do you focus on the things that you want? Just go for it and do it. If you wanna read a book, read a book. keep reading a book, you will focus on reading a book. If you wanna do some work, keep doing the work. Your brain will focus on your work naturally. And focus on yourself. Focus on your skin. Focus on your health. Are you exercising? Focus on being the best version of yourself. Focus on how you look. Focus on how you smell. Focus on those things. Focus on you, not girls, not the things that you don't want. If you go to work, focus on getting more money. If you go to school, focus on getting better grades. Ask yourself this question: how can I get more money? How can I look good? How can I get better grades? How can I learn fast? Just focus on yourself. Focus on being a high value man. And thank you for watching. I hope I see you next time. Focus on yourself. What you focus on is what you get.